some for you, Percy. Thomas!
Oh! No,
stop. Thomas, stop!
Luckily, no one was hurt. As Stephen came to the bend, a heavy truck pushed him forward and nearly ran him off the rails.
That sounds like a runaway train!
There was only one way to go.
Cinders and dashes, Percy. That was a close call.
I found a big wooden chest. Inside was the... Whoa! Whoa!